Look what's coming. 2020. Ram Bighorn Night Edition. Oh, yeah.
What's going on, everyone? I've got my 2020 Dodge Ram Bighorn Night Edition. And I want to show a few mods I've done. And it's all mods I've done myself. Wasn't expensive mods, but came out pretty nice. So let's go. First off, just a license plate. It was chrome, painted it white and black, about two coats of paint. Also tinted the front windows myself, which it was only 25%, but I did tint them. And I put a strip across the front, if you can see. Brake calipers are white and the hood. So when my rims come in, I don't have to take them off to paint the calipers. Running boards, back calipers. Running boards I bought off of eBay for like $140. Installed those. The stripes I installed, they were like $40. And it came with a Hemi sticker, so installed that on the tailgate. Hitch plug with the rams on. $8 on Amazon. Those are the stripes. So stay tuned, because I have my rims coming in. Like I said, I painted the caliper, so I wouldn't have to worry about painting those. Interior. As you can see, I did install some interior lights. Got the remote. It's daytime, so you can't really see it. Let's see if I can show you in the back back here. Colors. And that's all things I've done myself, so just like y'all to stay tuned, and I got my rims on the way, and trust me, it's gonna be nice. Thanks for watching, and like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram. Thanks.